Kickstart NFT is a not-for-profit initiative that allows certain personalities to claim, collect, sell, or use NFTs for free in Clash of Streamers. On the Kickstart NFT website, you can change the language from English to Spanish using a toggle in the top right corner. You can then view all the possible NFTs either directly on the main page or by using the Explore button. Here you can see all the NFTs available on Kickstart NFT, as well as which ones have been claimed and which ones have not been claimed yet. You can also use the search bar to find a specific NFT, such as Timbalopi, or you can use any of the filters on the left side, such as the Latin American filter, to see all the Latin American NFTs. To claim an NFT, the owner or the person depicted on this website needs to go to their NFT and then use the Claim NFT button in the bottom. Here, you will need to enter your Ethereum address to which the NFT should get sent. It's important that this is an Ethereum address, not a Bitcoin address, for example, and it's very important that you own this address yourself. That means do not enter an address from any exchange such as Coinbase, but one that you, for example, have in your Trezor, Ledger, MetaMask, or any other self-owned wallet option. Once you have entered your address in here, you're able to claim the NFT by sending a tweet or an Instagram post, story, or message to the Kickstart NFT creators. Only the person actually depicted in this NFT is able to claim it. So for example, only Lionel Messi can claim his Messi NFT. If you're not the person depicted here and you'd like to get this NFT, then you have the option to bid, for example, Ether or Dubi on this NFT to showcase that you're interested in getting this NFT. You can do bids via MetaMask directly on the Kickstart NFT webpage, but these bids are not binding. That means you don't actually put your crypto out on the line. You're just showcasing to the person depicted that you're interested in getting their NFT, and then you might want to reach out to them and ask them to claim it so you can buy it from them. Once an NFT has been claimed on Kickstart NFT, you can no longer bid on Kickstart NFT for it, but instead you'll be able to actually bid directly on OpenSea. To see this NFT on OpenSea, use the OpenSea button and it will open it on this third party platform. Here you have the option to make an offer, so a binding offer to buy this NFT for Ether, for example, either a certain amount that you pick, or the person, in this case Timbalopi, has the option to put it up for sale and then sell it to anyone that wants to buy it for this amount. For OpenSea, you will need to connect a wallet, for example MetaMask or Coinbase or other wallets, and you need to have wrapped Ether or Ether to bid on these NFTs. The owner of the NFTs can either just claim the NFTs and keep them, and then of course they can also import them into their Clash of Streamers account and play with them, or they're free to sell them if they please on OpenSea or any other platform. Any profit gained from selling the NFTs directly goes to the owner of the NFT if they choose to sell it. That means Kickstart NFT, the people behind it, the website, does not take a cut or a fee, does not make any money at all from this. It's purely a not-for-profit initiative. The Battle Royale is a special event centered around Clash of Streamers done by the Kickstart NFT initiative. For this event, we will have several personalities representing themselves in the game, playing the game, and showing it to other players. If you yourself are interested in joining this event and you have a Kickstart NFT, or you know other personalities that would like to join, please reach out via email or Discord. For the event, you will want to show the videos of personalities fighting in the game, such as this one you can see here. Show the information about Play to Earn, about Giving Works, the charity that is supported by Universal Basic Income, as well as show the testimony video at the bottom. This video shows players from the Philippines who have cashed out and earned money by playing Clash of Streamers.